Camden Sewell. Take questions for Camden.
How good did it feel to get a win your first start?
It felt amazing. I mean, everything with the win streak, the unbeaten streak, everything like that, that's a little pressure added to you, but I mean, it always feels good to get a win.
For you, go for it.
What else you have working for you today?
Today I started off, my fastball and slider were good towards the end of the game, but at the beginning of the game, it was more, I was trying to do too much with my slider, so that's why the first two innings I had two walks, and then I kind of settled in after that and just started throwing it more for strikes and not trying to do too much with it.
Making your first career start today, how long has that been on your mind for, you know, having it be your debut?
I mean, it's been a dream of mine. I mean, ever since I always grew up, when I first came here, I knew this is where I wanted to be, and everyone wants to be a starter, and luckily I'm fortunate enough to get that opportunity today.
How cool is it for you to be a part of this pitching staff that is just having so much success right now?
It's phenomenal. Coach A does a great job with all of us, and we have a great defense playing behind us, so we trust them, and we just try to throw strikes, and whatever happens, just know that we compete and pound the zone.
How cool is it to play for your home state school as you guys try to kind of rebuild this program?
It feels amazing. Like I said, I always grew up playing. I mean, I always grew up wanting to play here, so being fortunate enough to actually play here is incredible.
I believe still the team ERA ranks first in the country, if not right there in the mix. But is it wild to think that, you know, it being your freshman season that you're part of that group?
I mean, it is kind of wild to think about, but I mean, that's what happens when you come to the park every day and everyone on this team is hungry and everyone wants to throw strikes and trust Coach A, trust each other. I mean, that's all. You just got to pound the zone, and walks will hurt you, but if you throw strikes, I mean, it just all works out the best.
Early for you, but what has Coach Anderson meant for your game so far? Has he helped you a lot, early on?
Yeah, he helps me out, but he's more the person. As a coach to me, he kind of like, I guess you could say, he doesn't want to mess with me right now because he doesn't want to. I'm the type of person, like, if you tell me something, I overthink things and start trying to do too much with everything and focus on other stuff instead of just pitching. So if he notices a major problem, he'll tell me. But besides that, he just kind of lets me work it out and figure out what I need to do to fix whatever's going wrong.
Almost like a superstitious thing. Stay away from him as long as it's working, right?
Yes, sir.
Cool. How about your first road trip? You know, you're about to head out, and is that something that you're looking forward to with the team?
Yeah, I think everybody's looking forward to it. It'll be a first real test. We have put every game at home, so first games on the road are always, I guess you could say, for freshmen, I mean, we don't know what to expect, so it's exciting to look forward to.
Are you guys taking it differently, having to play a different team every day rather than playing the same team 3 days in a row?
I mean, I think as a pitching staff, if you say you're the Friday guy, it's basically like playing a midweek because you don't know anything about them. But Saturday, Sunday guys, they can watch the game and see what each person does and the lineup and all that stuff. But the midweeks, I mean, I think every day you just come to the park and act like everyone's different. Just go out there and do whatever you can to get a win.
Thanks, Camden.
Thanks. Good luck to you.
There you go.
Perfect. All right.
You guys
ready?
How'd you feel tonight? Three hits?
I felt pretty good. I prepared pretty good. I was in the cage a lot, so I feel like I prepared for the day.
How do you kind of approach the game when you're not in the lineup every single day and just staying prepared?
I just try to keep my head up and cheer on my teammates. That's the only thing I can do. I know we got a lot of other guys that can do the job too, so I don't really worry about it. So
What's been the biggest difference for you stepping up from JUCO now up to the SEC?
It's a big difference. I have to prepare myself.
Gotcha. Oh, baby.
I have to prepare myself a different way from JUCO. I feel like I've learned more about the game since I've been here, so I've just took that from practice and played it on the field. So
it's the second night in a row we've got this hat going on. Now we got the shades as an addition. How do you like this look?
I love it. It's the Mojo hat, so y'all see it more often. I'll like it.
So break down what the Mojo hat is here.
Basically, whoever's the hottest player, they're going to get it for the interview, so that's how we do it.
And just to top it off with some shades?
Yeah. You got to have the looks, too. Come on, now.
How much fun is this team having right now, man?
We're having a blast. In practice, we prepare like no other. I feel like the things that we do are pretty rare.
How cool is it for you to get to go into the weekend and actually be able to play three different teams rather than a three-game series?
We're not going to treat it any different than a three-game series, so we're going to prepare like a three-game series. So we'll get the wins.
How about the fact just that you're going on a road trip, you know, leaving Knoxville? Is that something that y'all look forward to, getting on the bus and going down south?
Well, I'm not really the one to talk about it. It's my first road trip here, too. So we're going to prepare for it, and we'll be ready.
How about the unknown for you then? I mean, going on your first road trip, is that something that you're looking forward to?
Yes, it's very exciting just knowing that I'm getting to travel with the SEC instead of JUCO. It's real different, so we'll see how that treats me.
Right on, man.
All right, thanks, Howard. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Man.